velocity and translates into wind power, thus gauging your cumulative H2O anti-gravitational potential.
What exactly is this machine doing?